Hello everyone, today, we're showing you 8 proven body language signs that when you see, almost always mean a girl is interested, or becoming interested, in you. Nobody wants to get their heart broken these days, and it's making people so evasive with their feelings. So many people are worried that having feelings for someone else is making them too vulnerable or some sh*t. But look, crushes are great. Crushes are what makes the world go around. If you are constantly looking for signs your crush likes you, that's awesome. But maybe you should just go ahead and ask them out if you're curious. The worst thing that'll happen is that you'll flatter somebody. No matter what I have listed below, if you are certain of your feelings for somebody, then you should express them, unless, of course, they have already explicitly stated they're just not that into you. For those who might need more of a confidence boost before embracing their love head on, I've assembled the following signs that you like somebody who likes you back. 1. Look for open body language. If she's standing in front of you, arms crossed and looking down at her shuffling shoes, then she's probably not into you. Countless studies have found that women who are actually interested will make sure that they are open to your presence, not closed off and keen to engage. Look out for uncrossed legs and arms, upward gazes and a smile. 2. Blushing is a sign she likes you. Blushing is one of the most common ways to tell if someone likes you. Either that, or you're just making them feel embarrassed and uncomfortable. But women wear blusher to mimic this effect and seem more attractive to men. It's all evolutionary. Look out for blushing, but beware if she's wearing makeup. 3. They make light physical contact with you. Assuming that your crush doesn't solely live on Instagram or elsewhere in your internet presence, I'm assuming you have met them in person. A good way to figure out whether or not someone is into you is to pay attention to whether or not they find ways to touch you. Touching you on the shoulder or back, grabbing your forearm when excited, or especially brushing a hand against your leg or knee are good signs that your crush likes you back. Now, some people are more touchy-feel than others, so you don't want to entirely rely on whether or not they are displaying physical affection. 4. They open up about their personal life. Okay, so if you are reading this wondering if I have a crush on you, ignore this one. I spontaneously open up to people about anything and everything. Being vulnerable is a hobby of mine. Sharing, and sometimes oversharing, doesn't mean that I do or don't have feelings, it's just something that I can't help. If your crush is open normally like I am, then take their vulnerability with a grain of salt. If the person you are seeing specifically tells you, "I never open up, talk to, share with anyone like this," then you can bet they are sharing both their deepest, darkest secrets and their butterflies with you. 5. They send you texts with cute emojis. This might be less of a sign that your crush likes you back, and more of an indication that I like you back. In any case, if your crush is sending you pink flowery emojis, moons, sparkly hearts, dragons, or blushing smiley faces, you can bet they've got a special place for you. If the texts don't have emojis at all, then there's a pretty strong chance the person you are texting is still into you, depending on how frequently you text and over what length of time. If they're texting you every night after 10 p.m, then I'd say it's 99.9% likely that they've thought about you while lying in bed, and that is basically one step away from a ticket to Bone Town. 6. She'll stare at you. Stare into her eyes. Science shows that women will have bigger pupils if they see a spark between you and, overall. If she's gazing and not breaking eye contact, she probably thinks you're worth staring at, which is good news for you. Look out for unbroken eye contact. 7. Listen to her voice. According to research, both men and women's voices lower when they're talking to someone they're attracted to. Which means that if she sounds husky, she's likely into you. You'll be guilty of the same, deepening your voice to sound more passionate, sultry and intense. Listen out for a drop in the pitch of her voice. Thanks for watching.